Hello viewers, I'm going to show a demonstration to make a simple Wi-Fi web server using C3-3200 launchpad. The first thing we have to do is we have to connect C3200 launchpad with the perfect jumper configurations. This is the pin map of launchpad with C3200. In this we have to connect all these boxes with jumpers. And this TCK pin has to be connected with SOP pin. After that, we will go to Energia software. Energia is an open source made by Arduino for Texas Instruments boards. Energia, go to File, Examples. You will see a Wi-Fi at the bottom of it. Go to Wi-Fi and choose Simple Web Server Wi-Fi. This is an example of Simple Wi-Fi Web Server. In this, go to Tools, Boards, and choose Launchpad CC3200 80 MHz, in which we are going to program. After that, we have to find in which port this board has connected. Go to My Computer, select Properties, go to Device Manager, you will see ports. Open it, you will see the CC3200 launchpad. Dual port is connected to COM4. Note this COM4. Again, back to Energia. In Tools, select the serial port as COM4. Okay. Now we'll go into the code. In code, we have to change two things. First thing, we have to connect this CC3200 launchpad with the Wi-Fi. You could connect this launchpad with Wi-Fi in your home, or you can create your own hotspot from your phone. I just created my hotspot from my phone and named it as QQ, and it has its own password. There's something said 81997. Sorry, 1997. Okay. You have to change these two things. When we run it, this CC3200 launchpad will try to connect with the Wi-Fi with SSID QQ. All these are things, and we are going to control an LED using a web server. The LED is red LED. When we go to pin diagram, we could see the LED is connected to pin 29. So we could either use red LED underscore red underscore LED name or 29. Going to the programming, we are just writing either is high or low according to the input from the web server. Now upload this code. While uploading, this code will be compiled by this IDE and will get uploaded to our board. Wait for about a minute. Now you could see our code has uploaded to our board. Now open Serial Monitor and press the reset key in your board. The reset key is here. Press this. Now you could see this board is connected to MyWiFi QQ and an specific IP address is generated. Now connect another phone or your PC to the Wi-Fi, to the Wi-Fi you created. I just created my Wi-Fi QQ and connected with my PC. Then open any browser and type the IP address generated. Press enter. Now you can see the web server is on. You can press high, the red LED will generate high. You press low, red LED will. You could see if you press high, now press low, there will be a respective camera lines moves in this serial monitor. This is a basic example. There are much more examples in this energy of itself. You see, this right where you could create a Wi-Fi chat server, a host IP, a send and receive string, and much more. Thank you.